DA's office is now planning to pursue the death penalty against two of the men charged in the shooting death of a Lee's Liquor employee. District Attorney Steve Wolfson says the two suspects are 20-year-old Lee Dominic Sykes and 24-year-old Ray Charles Brown. Police say they shot and killed Matthew Christensen after he was unable to open a safe during a robbery.